I'm Sari Cohen, and we are at a Paley Live event. Tonight, we are celebrating the legendary career of Henry Winkler. Let's take a first look.
As the iconic TV show Happy Days celebrates its 45th anniversary this year, the Paley Center for Media honored Henry Winkler, who so perfectly brought to life the character of Arthur Fonzarelli on the famed comedy series. The special Paley Live LA event celebrated his success on stage, in film, on television, and as a best-selling author.
All right, listen, that's nice. I recovered.
From Happy Days to his current Emmy-winning and inspired performance on HBO's Barry, Henry Winkler remains an entertainment legend.
Right now, Fearless is inside Arnold's drive-in with a few friends, looking for that moment of truth.
All right, everybody, it's Fearless Fonzarelli! This is it. This is high noon.
Do you remember the time when you realized that the Fonz had become a worldwide sensation?
I was so frightened to leave my apartment, which was around the corner from Greenblatt's delicatessen on Sunset Boulevard, because people wanted to take my clothing. So I had mail delivered to my apartment because I thought if I'm going to be here, I could do that. I could read it. Boxes and boxes from all over the world came, and I thought, people are watching, and I was reading all this mail, and all of a sudden, I found a letter. Yeah, we think that the phone should be a bigger part, so ABC, we like him, write him bigger, and never signed it. I knew the handwriting. It was my mother. In all of those boxes, I found the letter from my mother.
That's poetry right there is what that is. So was there a role that you didn't get in your career that you felt would have changed the trajectory of things?
I don't think so. Because if I was supposed to get it, I got it. And if I wasn't, I didn't. You know, there were times when I couldn't get a role altogether. And that's when I started to produce and tried to direct. You know, then there was a moment in 2003 that happened again. And with Lynn Oliver, we are just turned in our 35th novel. It's amazing. Who knew?
I once auditioned for the guy that robbed the house on Full House. And I carried a loaded Beretta with me into the audition just to feel the weight of it.
Did you get the part?
Oh, they freaked out. Now look, you're in a shell. You need to break out. And I've got the perfect antidote for you. 10 cc's of pure Mammoth.
Mammoth?
Yeah. You're going to play Blake in Glengarry Glen Ross, the movie. I'm going to send you the pages. Here's my only direction. Let the cat out.
Looking at your career, right, Happy Days brought you home a couple of Golden Globes, and Barry brought you home an Emmy. And I've heard some really beautiful full circle moments about where you are now. If you could sum up your journey briefly and where you think your role on Barry will lead you in the future.
I don't know where it will lead me. We start again April 1st. We start shooting the third season. I am living the very dream I had in bed on West 78th Street in New York when I was 7. Oh my God. I know that at this moment, that's all I need to know.
If you could revive him in a cameo today, would you? And what would the Fonz be doing today?
Oh, I know what the Fonz would be doing. He would be Mr. Goodrunch. He would have franchises all over the country of fixing your car, mechanics. Yeah.
And that's it here from the special Paley Live LA event. I'm Sari Cohen. Thanks for watching Hollywood First Look Features.